So here we are, thinking we're gonna go hike Mount Sherman. We're about 3 miles from the trailhead. Snow started getting thick. Well, it got a bit deeper than I expected. I'm pretty deep there. Figured I'll use snow chains, just kind of plow through a little bit. But it's definitely a bit deeper than it looks. So we're gonna try the traction boards and shovel if we have to. And get ourselves out of here. All right, we're trying to dig it out a little bit more. Dug out all the snow behind the back tires. And we're gonna give it another go.
Definitely started fire right before it gets dark, so the lid lasts through the night.
Hey, pups. Everything's beautiful and white. Look at all the snow on the trees, snow on my wheels. Go dust it up some more.
I heard a noise like it sounded like they were just clinking up against stuff. Because the only thing I can think that it would hit is this little thing here.
Oh, back underneath.
This little thing?
Yeah.
Maybe it's just hitting the ice, because it starts to ice over too.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think on those corners, you just gotta like approach tight to them so you don't slide into them. You just ride the terrain, you know?
Yeah, like stay in the rut almost.
Yeah. Just do it, man. It might be worth it. I'm tempted. If you do it, I'll do it.
Just do it.
Okay, let's do it. Yeah.